Dear viewers, I hope you are all fine. This ultrasound video shows a case of appendicular abscess in a patient of about 9 years child. An appendiceal abscess is a condition in which the abscess is formed around the appendix as a result of appendiceal perforation or extension of inflammation to the adjacent tissues due to aggravation of appendicitis. It occurs in 2 to 6% of patients with appendicitis. You can see the tracing of the appendix. As you have seen, the ascending column and the cecum. Now you can sweep the probe around the cecum, and you can see in this case the abscess seen in the normal intermucal position of the appendix. The patient is experiencing an intense pain. This is the appendicular abscess. An appendicular mass is an inflammatory tumor consisting of the inflamed appendix, its adjacent viscera and the greater omentum, whereas the abscess is a pus containing appendiceal mass. The patients were diagnosed by physical examination, computed tomography, CT, and the ultrasound. Appendicitis. Sonographic criteria for diagnosis of appendicitis includes a tubular structure that is more than 6 mm in diameter, non-compressible, and lacks peristalsis. One of the most common complications following appendicectomy is infection. Around 20% of people who have ruptured appendix develop an abscess. Abscess is a ball of pus within the abdominal cavity about 2 weeks or so after the appendicectomy. These abscesses must be surgically drained. A small skin abscess may drain naturally or simply shrink, dry up, and disappear without any treatment. However, larger abscesses may need to be treated with antibiotics to clear the infection. You can see the vertical view of the appendicular abscess as well as the transverse view. Sometimes an abscess forms around a burst appendicitis, a burst appendix. This is painful collection of pus that forms when the body tries to fight the infection. In rare cases, about 1 in 500, an abscess can form as a complication of surgery to remove the appendix. Thanks for watching. You can find some important information in the description of this video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel. Thanks.